you doing this morning? It's me, Manuel, the Onlinko Santo. Yes, the Onlinko Santo. Now, you know, remember on Sunday, if you remember vividly, I did a video on Sunday when I was going to church. I'm talking about is marketing an investment, not an expense. I also put something about if you want to invest in real estate, you should notice location, location, location. And you know, somebody reached out to me, say, Manuel, we put money in marketing, we haven't seen any result. I say, whoa, hold on, brother. I got a question for you. So I got a tip for you. So I am going to answer this question. I want to do this right now. And I want to say this. Now, if you study big companies like Coca-Cola, Amazon, let's come down to Nigeria, like UBA Bank, Zenith Bank, First Bank, Union Bank, you see this company, they do marketing all the time. They do marketing all the time. Why are they doing marketing? Because it's not the best product or best service that win in the marketplace. It's the best known product. How many people know about you? How many people know about the things you're offering? Now, one of the things that keeps small business the more is they have small lists. We're not talking about small lists, the number of people that reach per day. So if you understand that little key in business, you start asking yourself, man, how many people know me? Because business is a number game. I repeat, business is a number game. And you know what? Something I'm studying marketing right now, marketing is a mindset game. I repeat, marketing is a mindset game. So to that question, and after you ask me the question, the next thing I ask the person is, how long have you been doing marketing in your business? He said, we just started. I said, you just started? So if you have not done marketing for your brand before, like something like advertising, and you are just starting, know this, you won't have great results on the first peak. You won't have great results on the first peak. Like, it will take some amount of time. Marketing is consistency as well. You don't be consistent. So you'll see that great result on that first peak. So I said, why you just started? Why don't you play either 6 months, 3 months game to see if it will work for you? And know this, when you as a business owner want to do marketing, have a good mindset. Don't have a small mindset. Like, seriously, most of the things people in business owners are small mindset, have a growth mindset, a scaling mindset, expanding mindset, then it'll start working for you. And if you want to buy real estate, you want to buy land or houses, I'm the best guy to reach out to. I give the best investment plan that will scale up your investment. Notice, I got properties in Port Harcourt, I got properties in Abuja, I got properties in Warri, I got properties in Delta, I got properties in Abuja, and lastly, property in Imo State, oh, where we?